Not everyone who pursues a music career does drugs.
Want to bet, pretty boy?